there. It's Ted Warren, coming at you from beautiful Guelph, Ontario, Canada. And I thought I would talk a little bit about attack drumheads, coated drumheads. So, and in particularly how well they work on brushes. I have here a Royal One head, which actually has been discontinued, but it has been replaced by the ProFlex one, I believe it is, and most of the specs are the same, so it'll work for this demonstration. So what I found with the attack coated heads, and I have them on all my drums, is there's a nice warm tone. Lots of sustain, a really pleasant decay. It's a really nice drum head. Now, and that's with sticks. But also, I thought I would talk about the U.S. Duracoat coating, which results in a really pleasing brush sound. Here it is with the snares off. So a nice warm tone again, but it has enough high end that it can cut through the band without being harsh. That's going to work great in any acoustic situation. You're playing with a big band, playing brushes, it's going to sound great. And snares on, same thing. It's going to be that lovely sound. And also, the really cool thing about this too is that I've used this on, like I said, all my drums, but four different snare drums in particular. This is a 59 Levy drum. It's 5 inches deep, but I also have a Tama Artstar drum that's 6 inches deep, wood drum. And then I have two metal drums. I have a Premier 2000 and also a Rogers Chrome Over Brass. And the Premier is an aluminum drum. And they all have different qualities, and I can tune them a bunch of different ways, and they always sound great. So I think if you're looking for a really nice, versatile, coated head that's going to sound great with sticks or brushes, that's gonna take you through any sort of music you want to play, especially acoustic music, any music really, unless it's super, super, super loud. But anything else is gonna be a super durable head. It's gonna sound great. The coating lasts for a really long time. So yeah, I would encourage anybody to go with Attack. And I'll just play a little tiny bit to take us out. Here we go.